I got aboard my private boat, smoking cigar which cost me $1 note. Floating for hours on the briny deep blue sea, we sailed up to my summer home for 5 o'clock tea. I sat me down, ready to dine, just about to eat some cake and swallow some wine. When someone shook me, policeman said, "You'll have to roam. Get out of this here ash box, ain't you got any home?" I was certainly dreaming, while the stars were gleaming. I'd have been awful wealthy if the copper hadn't woke me up. Brown was insured, he passed away. Wife got $1,000 that very day. Said to my wife, "Now those insurance folks been tricked. I had myself insured at once and I played off sick. Made my face pale, got into bed. Had doctor friend of mine to pronounce me dead. Had $1,000 since, but what do you suppose? Insurance doctor held some gin right under my nose. I was certainly dreaming when I tempted such scheming. Now if I want that thousand, I must die to have my policy cash." I was near starved, but had no coin. Got into bed and thought of roast tenderloin, and thought of coffee, just the kind that mother makes. Soon I was chewing up a plate of nice flannel cake. I ate a lot, kept ordering more, till I had eaten about 104. Wasn't half finished when my roommate cried out, "John, get up," he said, "why over half the blanket is gone." I was certainly dreaming, while my roommate was a-scheming. Now I have to eat more balls to keep my flannels through the summer months.